I happened upon the Michoud facility a couple of months ago, and I just thought of all the 5 years that my children have heard me talk about my grandmother and what she has done at NACA in Langley, that to bring them to a facility where they actually build the rockets, then eventually to see the movie, I thought it would help them to connect a lot more with what the space race is and not just something that's just out of reach for them. And I do believe that's what we're going to accomplish. I believe that NACA is going to inspire my students to want to know more, know that the opportunities for them are larger, and to know that there, of course, are people, African American people like themselves, in key positions. And whereas lots of times in their textbooks, they may not see that and never aspire to move forward, I think NACA is just going to let them know that they can go to the moon and back if that's what they choose.
Mm-hmm. The seat that you guys are sitting in today will be the seat you'll be sitting in tomorrow. You got to aim for the stars. You guys are going to be on a fantastic career path. Do what you want to do. Do what you listen to your teachers. Listen to your parents, and you're going to be successful. That's all you have to do. All right? So again, you guys.